Welcome to Zelda Month on the Captain Quasar channel. Zelda Month was started by the channel Peanut Butter Gamer. Good morning, everyone. I know it's no longer Zelda Month, but I thought with Christmas coming, maybe I'll make a special episode. So, I want to get back to that Winter Wonderland. Or what I went exploring, I found this very interesting. Green type area. Well, I was thinking about going back to that. If I stay in that town, so we have a nice winter town. I have no so I did do some, as you say, off screen. I made a book to the Nether. Really wish I'd made a book to the new area. Likely the stump's behind. But we need to make a boat. Eventually we'll get a bigger ship like we did last time. But for now, until we get that ship, who knows, maybe we'll find the last Triforce as well. I do want to make a pit stop, because there was one ship I noticed when I went ashore to that, that ruins mod. I have done some updating here. It's a newer version of one of the Zelda mods, which let me do something like this. Watch. And bam. Now it holds 20. We upgraded up to 50. Each one giving me 10 more. Problem is, most of the boats I know I've already searched them. I'm just gonna stop for one boat. But I'm gonna fast forward through most of this unless something interesting happens. Because it's a long ways out. But you'll get to see the journey this time. You know, I'm gonna take a look at this. Thank you. check the other side of the wall, and I'm gonna check the other one. Heavy boots. Places down here, and didn't get too much interesting stuff. Got a boomerang. Another bomb bag. And we're moving. Here we are. Frozen tundra. Building in the border of it. And morning has come. If there is a building, I would love to make a base there. Triforce. Water temple, please. I have found Triforces down here, so... Wood. go. And we need that and that. So, we're gonna want to make ourselves a Christmas tree. Street.